go in this room right here and sit in the exact same chair.
Right here?
Yeah, right there. Sit in that chair. Thank you. Thank you very much, Paul.
Hmm.
your feet on the table. I'm going to take pictures of the bottom of your feet for me. Pull up the slots. Is that good enough for you, Paul?
That'd be fine.
Okay, lift them up a little bit. There you go. More swabs, if you can see those. You see what I'm saying? Move this one towards, there you go.
No, I'm going the other one.
Oh, okay. Move that one out. Move this one out. There you go.
I just want to go to sleep.
That will happen sooner or later.
Nope. Separate them again.
So, no, there you go. A few more minutes and you know how much you have.
Alright, do I get to go home?
I don't know. Should go to the doctor's where you should go.
Me?
Yeah.
Why? That?
Yeah.
Is it bad?
I'd say that's really bad.
I just want to go to sleep, that's it.
If you have a concussion, you don't need to sleep. That's what the doctors will say, so. I'll put your feet on the table like that. Just put them straight on the table. Right like that. There you go. Was there a lens cap in
there? Yeah.
Did you have it on?
I took it off somewhere. I don't know where I put it though.
Might be in the other room.
Not worried about it right now. Mm-hmm. Sure it is. I don't know why I stuck it in there. Out of habit. Just relax. This isn't going to hurt. Still. Put
it down
or bend it back.
This one?
Yes. Whatever's going to be comfortable for you. Nope, I need your left.
Alright, hold on.
Can you go and grab me one more for us?
I'm trying. Freaking. God.
Think I've got enough. Nope, I need that foot still. Thank you. That's it. Go ahead and put your feet down for me, please.
I'm Detective Dalton.
Okay.
Last name is Waller, W-A-L-L-E-R.
Yes.
Your date of birth is 2/12/1988. Social Security 600-625451. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. You know why you're down here, Ryan? You have no idea why you're down here?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Ryan, I'm gonna read you something. So you understand because I don't know what happened, okay? So I'm going to read you something to make sure you understand your rights, okay? Basically, I'm going to read you. You've seen Cops before, right? Ever seen a TV show Cops or CSI or anything like that?
Okay.
Never seen that?
No.
You've never seen any kind of cop show? Lawyer show? Any kind of show?
Yeah.
Okay. I want you to listen up real closely. Okay, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can't be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to the presence of an attorney to assist you prior to questioning and be with you during questioning if you so desire. If you cannot afford an attorney, you have the right to have an attorney appointed for you prior to questioning. Do you understand these rights?
Yes.
Yes? What's the highest grade you went through school?
I don't know.
You don't know the highest grade you went through?
Eighth
grade? Did you graduate?
Yeah.
Do you have a GED?
I don't know.
You don't know what?
I don't know. I just want to go home.
Well, you're not going to go home right now.
So what?
What's the highest grade that you completed?
B?
No. Not grade, as in letter grade. I'm asking, did you graduate high school?
No.
And the highest you went was 8th grade?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Do you know how to read and write, Ryan?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Do you have a girlfriend?
Mm-mm.
No? You know a girl named Heather?
Mm-hmm.
You know Heather's last name?
Mm-hmm.
What is Heather's last name?
The one that lives there right now?
I guess, I don't know. If her name's Heather, what's her last name?
don't know which name she's trying to use as her last one. She's trying to have a real last as her nickname, so I don't know.
What nickname does she go by?
She probably wants the last name, Kaiman.
Kaiman? How would you spell that? With a K or a C?
K.
Keep going.
I don't know.
How old is Heather?
16 or 17.
Is she a white girl?
Yeah.
How did you meet Heather?
I've known her since school.
Okay.
I don't know.
You just known her from school?
She used to be a business name. I don't know.
She used to do a business name?
She used to be in my book named with business name.
Oh, okay. She used to be in the class, your business class?
Mm-hmm.
What happened to your face?
I don't know.
You told the officer just a few minutes ago that someone hit you. Do you remember who hit you?
I don't know. I think it was Heather.
Why would Heather hit you?
I don't know. It was an accident. I forgot why.
What was an accident?
Heather's last name?
No. What was an accident?
Heather hitting me.
What did she hit you with?
Her hand and the eye.
Did you guys have an argument?
Not really, no.
Not really?
Uh-oh.
What happened for her to hit you in the eye like that?
She just hit me on accident. She was giving Christina a head.
She was what?
She was helping Christina with her hair or something. I don't know.
Who's Christina?
She's on the couch.
Christina's on the couch? What's Christina's last name?
I don't know.
What does she look like?
I really don't know.
You don't know?
I really don't.
What color hair does she have?
Brown.
Is it long?
Just average.
How old is Christina?
20 maybe? I don't know.
Do you know Alicia?
Mm-mm.
You don't know Alicia?
Mm-mm.
She lives at your house? You know a guy named Eric?
Mm-hmm.
What's Eric's last name?
He's trying to pay me back. Green something.
His last name is Green something? Yes?
Yes.
Where's Eric right now?
I don't know.
Do you have his phone number?
I really don't. He doesn't have one.
Okay. Do you have Heather's phone number? You don't know?
Mm-mm.
How about Christina?
Mm-mm.
You don't have anybody's phone number?
Mm-mm.
What happened last night?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I really don't. I just want to go to sleep and go to sleep.
Well, you remember Heather hitting you in the eye, right?
I don't remember after that because I just wanted to lay down and try to go to sleep.
Alright.
I don't know what anybody was doing. I really don't.
Who was in the house when you went to sleep?
Christina and Heather.
Christina and Heather.
Okay.
And Christina was on the couch?
Heather was.
Heather was on the couch. You told me Christina was on the couch just a minute ago.
I don't know, man. I really don't. I really don't.
You just don't know?
I really don't, man.
You don't want to tell me.
I really don't know, man. I really don't. I just want to go and go to sleep, man.
All right, you're not going to go anywhere. You know what happened in your house last night?
Mm-mm.
Is that house yours?
Mm-hmm.
Yours or your parents?
Mine.
You bought that house?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right, what happened?
I don't know what happened. You're all beat up, right? So tell me what happened.
I don't know. I just want to go to sleep, man. That's it.
Remember what happened to your nose? There's a big chunk out of your nose.
I don't know.
Someone grab you? Were you fighting with somebody?
No, I need to go. I need to go back to sleep, man. I'm just tired, man. That's it. Didn't even do anything. I just want to go to sleep.
You remember what time this happened? Your eye?
Like 1? Or maybe earlier? I don't know. I don't know.
Do you know Eric's girlfriend?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Heather.
Eric's girlfriend's Heather?
Mm-hmm.
Alicia, the girl that lives in your house.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know who she is?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, what about her?
Do you remember what time she came home last night?
Not really, why?
I'm just asking.
I don't. I really don't.
Okay. She said when she came home last night, your eye was already like that.
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember letting her in the house?
I think so.
Was your eye already screwed up like that?
It was later in the night after she got back. So like 2 in the morning, I was already sleeping though.
Mm-hmm. So she got back at 2 in the morning?
Yeah, I don't know from where.
Okay. Do you usually keep the house all dark? Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Heather. You're saying that's Eric's girlfriend?
Mm-mm.
Or your girlfriend?
Heather?
Yeah.
Mine.
Heather's your girlfriend. Was Heather over last night?
Mm-hmm.
All right. And Heather did this to you.
What?
Your eye.
Uh-uh.
Okay, who did that to you?
Alicia.
Alicia did that to you now.
Mm-hmm. I swear. I'm not even lying, I swear.
Okay. Why would Alicia do this to you?
Why? I have no idea.
Were you mad at Alicia?
No, I don't know why. I don't know why. She probably hit it on something. I don't know.
She hit what on something?
I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know. I just want to go to sleep, man. That's it.
Hey, Ryan?
Huh? Huh?
There's what? A dead girl in your living room.
She's dead?
Yes.
Heather?
I don't know. I want to know what happened in your house last night.
The girl on the couch is dead?
I don't know. If she's on the couch, she's dead.
Well, these people came over. Richie and his dad with shooting arrow bow and darts. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
They hit me and her with those. That's it. And Heather wasn't there. And Eric wasn't there. It was just me and Heather. What was there?
You and Heather were there. And then what happened?
And that's it. Richie and his dad tried to break in to the back.
Richie and dad? His dad?
Mm-hmm.
Who's Richie?
I don't know.
Well, you obviously know him. You know his name by
Richie. He used to live there.
Was he a roommate of yours?
He used to be.
And they hit you and... They hit you?
Yeah.
Now it's Richie that hit you, not Heather?
No, Richie and his dad.
Richie and his dad. They hit you?
Yes.
Why?
Because they're trying to get their stuff. I don't know why.
And they had some kind of bow and arrows?
Mm-hmm. They each had two revolvers and they didn't let off any shells.
Okay, you just said they had bow and arrows. Now they have revolvers?
That's what I meant. They had revolvers.
They have revolvers?
Yes.
And then what happened?
And then they shot us with those.
They shot both of you?
Yeah.
Where'd they shoot you at?
I got shot in the eye.
Shot in the eye?
I think so.
With a revolver?
I think. I don't know, man. I don't know. Fuck.
Then what happened?
I don't know.
You don't know a lot, Ryan.
I don't, man. I really don't.
Did you shoot Heather?
Mm-mm.
I heard you have a lot of guns in your house.
Mm-mm.
No?
Mm-mm.
Well, you know we're going to look.
Mm-hmm.
Ryan, why don't you tell me what really happened there? Because I don't believe...
I really don't know, man. I really don't. I don't know. I could tell you anything, I swear.
Well, I want you to tell me the truth. That's all I want.
Richie and his dad came there. And I don't know why. I don't know why. I don't know why, but they put me in sleeping hold, and, like, they put me in sleeping hold with the arrows and shit. Like, I lived through that crap.
Okay, they put you in a sleeping hold?
Yeah.
What is that?
I don't know. I don't know. I really don't. I don't know, man.
You're telling me they put you in a sleeping hold. What is a sleeping hold?
I don't know.
Well, explain it. I'm coming out of your mouth. Explain that to me. What's a sleeping hold?
I really don't know, man. I really don't. I really don't know.
Okay. You're telling me, you're all over the board here, number one. You're saying bows and arrows, you're saying revolvers, and you're saying some other thing, and you're saying they shot you in the eye. Okay? They shot you with a revolver in your eye.
Yes. And that's
Is it a BB gun?
No, it was a real gun, man. It was just a revolver.
They shot you in the eye with a revolver, you wouldn't be talking to me right now.
How do you know?
It was most likely you'd be dead.
That's what I thought too, man. I really don't know.
Okay.
I really don't know, and I just want to go back to sleep and try to go back to bed.
You're not going back to bed, okay? That's not going to happen.
All right, but what happened, man? What do I got to do? Just tell me what I got to do.
Get your feet off my chair is number one. Number two, what happened to Heather?
I don't know, man. I really don't
know. You're now saying Richie and his dad shot Heather.
Mm-hmm.
Is that true?
Yes.
And they shot her with a revolver.
Yes.
And did not use any gun. They came with those guns.
Mm-mm.
And they came through the where? They were breaking
through
in?
Through the back.
Through the back? By your door, or is there another door?
Through the back door.
Through the back door? Is that off the kitchen?
Mm-hmm.
And why would they come on Christmas Day?
I don't know. I really don't know. Really don't know.
Did they break in, or did you let them in?
I let them in.
And then what happened?
And they started shooting up the house.
With the gun?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then what happened?
That's it.
What happened to Heather?
Heather got shot.
Where did she get shot?
Inside the face once.
She got shot inside of the face?
Mm-hmm.
How close were you to her when she got shot in the face?
It was after I got shot, so I didn't even hear anything.
So you got shot first?
Uh-huh.
And what happened? Did you fall to the ground?
Yeah, I was trying to get up and shit, and I couldn't. I don't know.
And then she got shot?
Mm-hmm.
And what did you do?
Nothing.
Did you call 911?
Uh-uh.
Did you see if she was alive?
She was sleeping still, and that's it. I just let her sleep.
She got shot in the side of the face, and you let her sleep?
Yes.
This does not make sense, Ryan.
I know, I didn't mean to, man. I'm sorry. I didn't know she was passing out. That's because I got shot wrong once, too, and I was going to pass out.
Okay, this is now, not before.
I don't know.
You're saying right now you've been shot?
Yes.
In the eye?
Yes.
With the revolver?
Yes.
All right. You saw Richie and his dad shoot her.
I missed that.
You missed. They shot you first. Okay. She's under a blanket.
Heather is?
I'm asking you. Is she under a blanket?
I don't know.
You're saying she's in the living room.
Uh-huh. She was.
Okay. Do you remember what time did Richie and his dad come in?
Like 2 in the morning.
No, you were here at 2 in the morning.
I don't know exactly, man. I really don't know.
You know Ashley. She's your roommate, right?
Mm-mm.
She stays in the next room next to you.
No.
No?
Never
Who is
did.
She then?
His daughter.
Whose daughter?
Richie's dad's daughter.
Is Ashley?
Mm-hmm.
Richie's dad's daughter is Ashley.
Mm-hmm. Man, I swear, I don't know. I just want to go home and go to sleep, man. I don't know.
Okay. She came home at 9:30 and you answered the door. And you were look like that at 9:30 on Christmas Day.
For Ashley?
Ashley came home.
Okay.
You let her in.
All right. I don't remember. I don't know.
Get your feet off my seat.
I don't know, man. I don't know, man.
Ryan, you need to start telling me the truth, because your story doesn't make sense.
I'm trying, man. I don't know. Just ask me anything, and I'll tell you the truth. Just ask me.
Well, I'm trying to, and you're not even coming close to the truth.
Go ahead, ask me.
What happened with you and Heather last night?
Her dad came and shot the house.
And shot her.
Mm-hmm.
Her dad. Now, Richie is her dad?
Mm-hmm.
Or Richie's her brother?
Yeah, her dad.
Her dad shot her.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And then leaves.
Mm-hmm.
And what did you do?
I tried to go back to sleep.
After you've been shot?
Mm-hmm.
In the eye?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't know enough to call 911?
Mm-mm.
Why did you call 911?
Because I was just trying to go to sleep. That's it.
You just saw Richie's and his dad shoot your girlfriend, and you just felt like you needed to go to sleep?
Something like that. I don't know, man. I really don't.
Ryan, look at me. Ryan.
Yes. I don't know, man. I really don't know.
Why did you shoot Heather, Ryan?
I didn't shoot Heather. She was already shot once by her brother, I swear.
Richie.
Yes.
Richie shot his own sister.
Yes, I swear. That's it.
Sit down.
Not me.
And you've been shot in the eye.
Yes. That's it.
Put your feet off my table, please.
My feet hurt, man. I don't know why.
Get them off my table. Let me see your nose. Put your legs down. Put your legs down. Bring your face closer.
Oh, my head hurts.
Ryan?
Yes?
I got the fire department coming to take a look at it. They're going to probably take you to the hospital.
You're taking me to the hospital?
Yeah, we're going to take you to the hospital.
Why?
Well, if you've seen your face and the way you're doing things, it doesn't make sense right now, okay? We're just going to make sure you're okay.
I just want to go back to bed, man.
Well, that's the problem. If you have some kind of head injury, you shouldn't be sleeping, okay? Well, sit down. There you go. We're going to wait for the fire department here. So who is Richie?
Richie?
And his dad.
He used to live there.
Get up this chair. What's his last name?
I don't even know. I don't know.
You don't remember where you got shot?
I think I only got shot once in the eyeball.
And then you just wanted to go to sleep?
Huh?
Okay. Okay. Did you go back to bed after the shooting?
Mm-hmm.
Did you and Heather have a relationship?
Not after the shooting, no.
No, not after the shooting, before the shooting.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay. So she was your girlfriend?
Kind of, not really.
And did... Why did Richie and her dad, why did Richie shoot you and then shoot her? Doesn't make sense.
They came in shooting at everybody. I don't know why. I really don't know why.
Okay, and it's Heather's brother, Richie?
Mm-mm.
And you said it was Heather's dad. Is it Heather's dad, or is it just Richie and his dad?
Richie and his dad. It has nothing to do with Heather.
Okay, Heather is... Not related to Richie or the dad.
Mm-mm.
And when did Richie live with you?
I don't know, like a week, man.
When?
I don't know.
Like a week ago, 2 weeks ago, a month ago?
Maybe.
Okay. We're going to get the fire department to come in and take a look at you. I'm probably going to take you to the hospital, okay? Okay, do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
Okay, and they're going to take care of you. All right. Just stay right there. Just give us a couple minutes, okay?
I just want to go to sleep.
I don't want you to go to sleep, okay? Captain, you're not going to believe this one.
I can't believe it either.
You're right. I've already heard the story. I can't believe it.
Oh, that's
this is just my observations that this might be an entrance, this might be an exit, this might be into his eye. And he's acting like he has a serious head injury, which would make sense. So,
what's your name?
Just confirm.
Ryan.
Yeah, we'll take him.
I don't know why.
Well, we can tell. Did that all, has it been like that before, or just happened tonight?
It's been like this for like a day or so.
I wonder, so it happened, what, the other night?
I don't know.
You don't know what happened. Were there guns around?
This kid Eric did it. I don't know how he did it exactly. I might have been shot. I don't know. I really don't know. I don't know.
It looks like it went right through, huh?
Yeah, it might have. I don't know.
Let's just do a blood pressure on that. We can do
some. I got these guys pretty last night. It's like that.
No blood, but drop.
Yeah, there's nothing.
I was born in Michigan. I'm from here.
You got his name and everything?
Yeah,
I
got
everything.
What's
down there? Okay, three.
Sit there.
All right, tell me who wrote.
No, he's
that's Mary?
Do you have the in-laws in town for Christmas?
Huh?
Do you have the in-laws in town or anything?
I think it's done.
124 over 70. 82 strong and regular. 69 over 1. Back in the
road. One bike, your ride's here. He's checked out.
Yeah, he's good. Yeah.
We gotta go to the hospital, get checked out, bro. Looks like you got shot right in the face.